Hello everyone, welcome to Learn English with Dr. Jyoti Mani Rock series. Today we are going to do the first poem of Standard 9th State Board. The title is Life. Kindly watch the video and after you watch the video, you please read the poem. And if you have any difficulty, please WhatsApp me on 9823497678. I will repeat the phone number once again after the video. The first poem, Life by Charlotte Bronte. Charlotte Bronte was born in Yorkshire, England. From the title itself, it's very clear that the poem is about life. I will just do a model reading of the poem and we will go about with the poem shortly. Life by Charlotte Bronte. Life, believe, is not a dream, so dark as sages say. Oft a little morning rain foretells a pleasant day. Sometimes there are clouds of gloom, but these are transient all. If the shower will make the roses bloom, oh, why lament its fall? Rapidly, merrily, life's sunny hours flit by. Gratefully, cheerily, enjoy them as they fly. What though death at times steps in and calls our best away? What though sorrow seems to win over hope a heavy sway? Yet hope again elastic springs, unconquered though she fell. Still buoyant are her golden wings, still strong to bear us well. Manfully, fearlessly, the day of trial bear, for gloriously, victoriously, can courage kill despair? The poet, throughout the poem, the tone of the poet is very optimistic, very positive. She tells us that life is not a dream, so dark as the sages say. Life is not as bad as the sages have been telling us. For, because, oft a little morning rain. If it has rained in the morning, be positive, be sure that the later part of the day will be bright, sunny, pleasant. Sometimes there are clouds of gloom. Sometimes you will have bad times, sad days. Okay, but these are transient all. We can compare it with today's situation. Today, everywhere, there is this fear of corona everywhere. People are scared, people are unsure, people are so insecure. But remember that these are transient. This is a passing phase. This will pass away. And good times and good days are right at the corner. They will come back. Sometimes there are clouds of gloom, but these are transient all. If the shower will make the roses bloom, oh, why lament its fall? Now, if the shower comes and if the roses bloom, why should you lament? Why should you feel sad? You should be happy about it. Rapidly, merrily, life's sunny hours flit by. She says, life is such that it flies by. Time will just pass. Life's sunny hours flit by, pass by. Gratefully, cheerily, enjoy them as they fly. She says, be grateful, okay? Be cheerful and enjoy life. Enjoy each day of life. And how you should enjoy it? Gratefully, with a grateful heart and cheerfully. What though death at times steps in and calls our best away? Many times in life, what happens? Whom you love the most or whom you're attached to very much, they pass away, okay? And it's a very sad time of your life. What though sorrow seems to win and you're full of sorrow at that time, huh? Over hope and sway away. But the poet tells us that even at this time, yet hope again elastic springs. The poet is calling hope as elastic, okay? That means hope will return back, okay? Hope will come back again. Be hopeful. Unconquered though she fell. Hope is something that it is unconquered. Nobody can feel that or be hopeless. Still buoyant are her golden wings. The poet calls, by golden means wings, the poet means hope. The poet is calling hope as having something, a property of rising up again and coming back again in our lives. Still strong to bear us well. Hope will bear us, carry us, okay? Manfully, fearlessly, the day of trial bear. Bear everything, face life manfully, fearlessly, and even the days of trial will pass, okay? For gloriously, victoriously, gloriously and victoriously, the poet is coming to the crux, the message of the poem. Can courage kill despair? The poet says, can courage, end. End means kel means end or suppress. This is the message of the poem. The tone of the poem, it is defiantly telling that it is as if the poet refuses to accept that we should be hopeless. She says, accept it, sorrow, accept it, take it in your stride, go ahead. Okay, may it be death, may it be sorrow, and be determined that you are going to win, you are going to have courage, and you hope is there. You're not going to lose hope in life. That is what the message the poem tries to convey to us through this poem. Please go through the poem and get back to me on 9823497678. Till then, be hopeful, okay, about life, and happy learning, and bye-bye.